morning, guys, and welcome back. We just thought we'd like to share a little bit about our little village where we've been living here for the past 18 months. Every village has got a beautiful little church. Most of the religion over here is Orthodox Christian. So that mostly means they celebrate Easter in a big way, and most of their churches and temples and chapels are highly decorated. We'd just like to give you a little tour.
And it's like all the fish arrived today. It's getting quite rowdy.
Derek wants to know how much the Zimmer frame is.
How much is the Zimmer frame? That's our adopted mum. I've adopted pies down there. But yeah.
We've been feeding pies.
How much is that tablecloth? Tea cup
right
there? Pet Noisy, 15.
Yes, I don't remember, 15.
Oh, there's what I thought, maybe.
Yeah. Pet Lever, five left.
Yes, yeah,
gone.
This is the
Както за отив, така и за молитва. Един
coming up to the centre of the village, and we've got two bars in the village. The first one is a lovely gypsy bar. When the village was thriving, there was actually a cinema on the second floor. Just shows you how big this village must have been.
And this is our little bar.
And that worked out about £1.40. So enjoy. Happy days.
are at one end of the village. The village is quite small, probably 200 people. They're nice people, really friendly. I think the local MP is a character of course. Here you've got the room, the next village. Okay, so we're now going to head back, a little bit before the village, and we'll see you.